So here we are, 17th of August 2020, gathered for J-Suit's results day. We got Pete Walker in the corner, myself here, Josh behind the camera, Pete's eating some eggs and soldiers.
Cooked perfection by our big man J-Suit
himself. Yeah, there you go. That's how you do it, people.
There you go, Josh. Was that good enough for you? That
that was very good. Thank you, guys.
It's the 13th of August. We are cycling to the train station. Hopefully it doesn't rain on us. I haven't got a raincoat. Classic Pete. Josh Sewer has the raincoat because
he's prepared.
He's prepared. And I'm not. And I would fight on a wall. Even though I fall on bruises, it's still something I would do for you. Let's go, we're all locked up off to the train station.
The reason why we're going up to visit these guys, well, one of the reasons, is because I surprised Emily in lockdown saying that I was coming up and I didn't come up. And I felt so bad that I was like, right, we got to get Meg back. So at this point of time, Meg does not know that we're coming up. So we're just going to surprise her and let's see how this goes.
Let's go.
This is our friend, our new friend.
Yes, bro. Making friends wherever we go. You know how it is.
My boy right there.
I think I win that one.
Sweaty no. Boy now.
Yes, sir.
We love it. We
waiting,
love
waiting for the train.
Social distancing, boys.
Where are we?
We go. Back in Aberdare, boys.
Take that mask off, you big lad.
All right, where are we?
We're in B&M.
Why are we here?
Because they have no Tesco's in Aberdare.
How hard is it to get a Tesco Sainsbury's on a high street?
So, this is the part now where we join with at least one of the Hoskins. There she is. You can't even see her, can you? Now you can. What's up?
So this is the part when I get locked out of the car and basically they just try and cheek me. So I'm now getting them to drive over and they're not doing that. They're just driving away. Okay, bye. Friends, who'd have them?
You stinky boy. Get that deodorant on.
Not necessarily that stinky. It's just that I want to maintain.
Boy.
Oh, you're actually filming. Hi, guys. Oh, shoot. I should be quiet.
So what's happening?
We just arrived.
Protein. Get the shot. This is the moneymaker.
So we just arrived. Good one.
We are hiding behind the car.
All right.
We thought we heard Meg. We just started talking around the car. Big man Emily helping us out here.
If she was a man, yeah. So this is it. Take two. The other half.
Smash yourself. Green team right here.
I just died. I didn't even see Josh because I saw this thing.
That is hilarious.
Meg, you got visitors.
You been invited in or? She's off the bed, is she? That's it. All right, lovely.
Josh, another piece of technology you could come into the house.
That's right.
How did you rate that level of surprise?
A good 10 out of 10.
Thank you.
I was not expecting that.
Yeah, we'll say that. Alright, so I'm here with the main man. What's on the grill?
We've got chicken breast today.
And tell me, is this the speciality of Master Andy Hoskins?
It is. My own marinade.
Oh yeah?
So we've got nice and hot. Or we got not hot.
Nice and clear for your guests this afternoon. Love it.
Cater for all tastes. And then we're having chips with this. Home-cooked, home-cut chips.
Wonderful. My best friends are sick of pretending. We want what happened?
Hit the metal.
And did what?
Over there.
Who's over there now? He's going to be over here a while. I might just do this as a timeout. So give us the real thing.
We want.
Yes, Pete.
Are you coming, Andy, for spike ball?
I will come for 10 minutes.
Andy, you excited for spike ball?
Spike ball looks good. Is it better in the rain?
Yeah, so you get sliding and all the rest of it. One thing that I have learned from this outing is you basically meet a deadline at about half an hour later than what you originally say.
That's not my fault. So Emily's fault.
We're going to do a kid's car and an adult car. Who knows where Ali is? She's going to come. So let's go do spike ball. Meg, I'm getting in the front.
It's my seat.
I'm getting in the front. Oh my days. Guys, that is what a year 11 trying to be a year 12 looks like. She's like, she's in the transition phase. We'll let her off. Kids car! Woo! Chauffeur, minutes. Hi.
Hello.
Taxi service.
How's life?
I don't know.
It's alright.
I just go when I walk on these stages, I look at the crowd and see so many faces. That's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and try not to tape to forget what I'm saying. And
oh, ain't that sight? Drums getting me, do you see that coming?
Squad rolling out though. Yeah. All right, so Ali and Andy have sort of got an upgrade. They've switched these two for...
I still, what are you saying?
All right, so there has been a bit of pre-talk saying that I would smash them at spike ball. I am being serious when I say that because you're about to see some absolute demolition of number one. Number two.
Oh, on your team.
And number three. No, I'm going with Ali or Andy, mate.
Take a jump for that.
I'm joking. We're out here and it's raining. Good fun. All right, here goes Meg. So that's Meg in a nutshell. Nice. So here we are, take one. Actually, we've had about half an hour to show them how this game works, but let's see how they do. Here we go. Yeah! Boom.
Oh, I'm so good.
Wow, so we just waited about 10 minutes for that one and that was the end result. So as you can tell, need a bit more practice here up in Hirdwine.
All we're saying is, I'm good, he's not, and Em should practice. There's so much water on the bridge. You're telling me.
All right, that's the spike ball done. Pretty wet stuff.
As you can tell, the camera's a little bit messed up. But today, pace of spike ball, we found out that this person here is so bad at spike ball. I'm all right. He's actually chucking it down with rain. What are you saying, Josh?
This is what the Valley summer is like.
Let's go.
We're in August right
now. Em, how's it going?
All right, so we're getting to the car and Emily's just, she's locked us out and she's sat in the car. No, get out of the car. Get out of the car.
I got in first.
Did she get in first?
They've locked us out.
Facts, bro. Yeah. Bye. We're in the car. How do we rate the spike ball?
It was all right. I got into it right at the end and it was crap.
Well, I wonder why that was. Good stuff with the spike ball, Pete.
Yeah, it's all right. In the rain, we love that. You were slipping and sliding like it's a slipping glide.
Yeah, can we not overplay the song? Thanks. Bye. Good fun with the spike ball? Yeah. What are you laughing at? You weren't very good.
For everyone who says that I'm fussy and like, oh, she went quite in the ring.
Guys, this is purely just because we are here. We are her motivation. That's pretty much why she's out in the rain. So, well, this is where we surprised this individual earlier. Very well, I have to say. Would you agree?
It was quite good.
Yeah, it was very good, thank you.
It was very good.
All right, guys, how'd you rate it?
What a sexy boy.
I've been stocked up. Got the socks with the white spots. I think another white spot. I'm not sure I'd wear them.
Oh, yeah.
And then obviously the muscle fit. And the muscle's hot.
We're going to play Uno. This is apparently the game that these two cheat on considerably.
Wow. Now I've just seen all your cards.
Rules are, if you lose, you get to make... Using anything in this kitchen.
Let the man speak for once.
Put it in a shot glass so you can put like hot sauce, all this sort of stuff in the shot glass, and the loser has to chug it.
So, and that's the loser right there in case you were wondering. I'll be better than I was before, despite every text of yours. We've got two people around the circle, and we've already had about five questions.
Hi everyone. Bye.
Yes,
So basically we just played Uno. The winner gets to make a drink for each person that loses. Collie. Ground paprika. Coffee. It's cauliflower, ground paprika, coffee, vinegar, and apple juice. Let's see how they react.
Is that popcorn? That's not healthy.
Go on, have a sniff first.
Oh, it's like, it's like coffee.
They all so lost, I won, so they're gonna drink my drink.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Megan, you haven't done it! Megan, you're drunk!
Get some water!
Go in the kitchen.
Which cupboard?
Wait, and there is the hospitality. If you
flipping it.
I'm desperate, yeah? I've got like this vinegar, like, I don't know what you put in there.
Oh, wait, hang on! Come here!
3, 2, 1. There we go!
Oh, what? In the drink we had.
What, that was pee! That was pee!
Cauliflower, ground paprika, coffee, vinegar, and apple juice.
I personally thought that she was gonna put like peri peri. So it wasn't like spicy, it was more like, what am I tasting in my mouth?
Oh yeah, we're gonna make a big YouTube. Yes! Let's go!
Now they have left, we are going to make this drink.
First off, some chips.
Peri peri.
Cranberry.
Syrup.
Is that a date as well?
Soy sauce.
Is that
even a date?
Olive
oil in
it.
This is what it looks like.
We won, me and Emily. So, we have made them a concoction to drink.
Cheers.
So,
no.
Without further ado, 3.
Wait, no, can I please go in my own time?
5, 4.
I'm gonna be out of here before the
time.
3, 2, 1, go!
You said blow out the sink! Chili flakes and olive oil!
She was definitely peri peri in
there! Absolutely nailed it, let's go!
We've learned that.
Josh
likes small.
He's trying to be humble, but really.
Yeah, he likes the small things. He likes the small things.
Look at the face.
No, not really, but okay.
The OP, the drive home. Has it been a good day? It's been a great day. To Aberdare train station, here we go. And there they go. Bye! Let's go! Live the dream. Mask on.
Josh Sewer. What was your highlight of the day?
Obviously the initial surprise with Meg. Andy Hoskins barbecue. Huge shout out to you, mister. Good fun playing spike ball in the rain. I definitely can't say the shots at the end. They were quite something, so yeah.
So my highlight was first, obviously, initial reaction of Meg. Even though I couldn't really see it with mask on, doing the spike ball in the rain and AAAB. Seeing Meg and Emily cannot throw a frisbee to save their lives.
Ooh.
Shout out. The food was great. The EMS, Andy, what a legend. And of course, the shot, seeing Meg and Josh's reaction was the funniest thing ever, with them drinking gone off soy sauce. Do love that. That is my little highlight. You are all I want. Run straight to you.
Feeling a mouse. I need you more than that. Welcome back to Cardiff, the place where it's at. So here we are, we're back in Cardiff. That's the day out. We hope you enjoyed the results today and of course the boys coming over for breakfast this morning. And yeah, until our next video.
Exactly.
This day was easily one of my favourite memories from the summer of 2020. I will always be grateful for how my friends wanted to celebrate with me on my A-level results day. So, Johnny, Pete and the Hoskins, this video is dedicated to you for putting up with me on such a day as A-level results day 2020. Make sure to subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with what I get up to during my gap year. And don't forget to hit that like button too if you enjoyed the content featured in this video. Until my next one, Jay.